am I? This place is mind-blowing, but it seems familiar. I have to find a way back home. Was this my great-great-grandfather's camp? But this glowing field won't let me in. There's got to be a way past. Hello? Any living creatures in here? I take the silence for no. Whoa, you're friendly, right? Not planning to eat me.
Eat you? You have freed Grimpley of the Seven Totems. I owe you my life. It's Scartaris Umbra who feel my wrath. I'll tear that world-destroying sorcerer apart with my bare hands for sickening the Earth Heart and imprisoning me.
That's good to know, Can I call you Grump? My name is Liz.
Grump. As you wish, Liz. But why did Umbra retreat? Did you cast a spell to banish him?
That's impossible. I came from another world, Grump. A world without magic and giant mushrooms, and I want to go back. Can you show me the way home?
There is one way. Find the Gaia Heart and use its powers to return to your world. But the heart was damaged when Scartaris Umbra took control of Underworld. That clockwork wizard has corrupted it with his madness and dominated all the races of our world. The heart must be healed, or we are all doomed, and you will never return home. I won't let you go alone, though.
The Gaia heart is sick. I wonder if that's what's causing all the storms and earthquakes. Thanks, Grump. I feel safer with you. Come on. My kidnapper still may be around here.
We have to hurry. at this place, Grump. It's amazing.
Steam City. Where are the clockworks? This isn't good. This place reeks of Scartaris Umbra.
You don't like him, do you? Who is Umbra?
A power-mad wizard who wanted to rule at any cost. He invaded the Gaia Temple, the seat of power in Underworld. He slaughtered the priestesses. I have no more to say.
Thank you!
You're welcome. My name is Liz, and this big guy is Grump.
But I know you. Don't you remember me? Clockwork Citizen PR3TT4B04. I knew you would come back one day.
Sorry, PR3. Look, how about I call you Pretty Boy? I've never been here before, but your voice is so familiar. What happened here?
Scartaris Umbra came. He disassembled all of the clockworks that wouldn't obey him. I was the last one left.
I keep hearing that name, Umbra.
He's taken over Underworld, but was badly wounded in the war he caused. He's part clockwork now, fueled by the life forces of the Gaian priestesses. He killed them all to keep himself alive. No one left to heal Earthheart at Temple of Gaia.
Don't give up hope. There's always a way. I just know it. Come with us, Pretty Boy. We have to save the Earth.
I'm with you. I remember Umbra mentioning the Sky Dock. Why don't we take one of the Zeppelins back at the pier and head there?
Look at that! The entire island is floating in the air!
Sensors indicate a life form aboard that ship.
I see no one up top.
Thank you. The readings are coming from below. Sensors read that it's in this room.
Please let me out.
Thank you.
you. My name is Zin.
How did you get stuck in there?
Well, I was doing a bit of sneaking. Looking for shiny. Oh, say, that's an interesting medallion you have, lady. It's just like the one the Gaian priestesses wore.
What? But I've always had this medallion.
We're going to the Temple of Gaia to save the Earth Heart.
Then you'll certainly need my help.
Gaia. I hate teleporting. Oh.
The Aquatarium! This place was built by the scientists that opposed Umbra's rule. For that, Umbra executed them all. This is all that remains of their legacy.
Liz.
That's the guy that attacked me and brought me here.
Databank access. Nilpax, bounty hunter. Currently in the employ of Scartaris Umbra.
He hired me to find you in Upworld, Liz, and bring you here so he can use your life force to fuel the dying Earthheart.
Only the Gaian priestesses can heal the Earthheart, and Umbra destroyed them all.
Liz is the last Gaian priestess, and Umbra means to drain her life force to keep the Earthheart running, just like he used the others to sustain himself. You need to remember.
Thank you.
I was a priestess. Otto and his expedition saved me from a wild beast, but I had amnesia from the attack. They took me to the surface and taught me to live like they did. I came to believe that I was one of them, that Otto was my great-great-grandfather.
So you remember, Liz. Good luck.
Why did he leave? I thought he wanted to capture you, Liz.
Strange. I don't know. But we can't stop now, guys. We have to save the Earth.
I am so glad we're finally out of the submarine. Feeling miles and miles of water above my iron head was not easy.
Drowning is not the worst what can happen to you. The Gaia heart is a few steps away now. I sense Umbra's power all around. Not only his, perhaps... The Watchman Gates, and beyond that, the Temple of Gaia.
Where are the Watchmen?
They went to negotiate peace with Umbra early in the war. They were never seen again.
Thank you. Elizabeth, I'm so delighted you found your way back to us. Just in time. The Earth Heart needs the life force of a Gaian priestess to sustain it.
You're wrong, Scartaris Umbra! I can heal the Earth Heart. No one else has to die!
No, Liz. I've perfected a way to transfer the life of sentient beings. You see, it's how I've survived for so long, feeding on the life force of your sister priestesses. But now, the Earth Heart is failing and requires your essence. Nilpax, bring her to me!
I'm done killing for you, Umbra. Only Liz can heal the Earth Heart for good. Your insane plan will only lead to more suffering.
Not bad.
We still need to heal the Earth Heart. Come on.
You'll have to go on foot from here. Something is interfering with the Terracraft's guidance system.
The journal says Zoth commands poisoned spirits of nature. To reach the city, we have to find and purify them.
I found these pages in the treehouse.
Let me see those. The spirit stones once shined with the radiant light of their purity. Wonder what that means.
The natural spirit stones. How do we purify them?
The spirits show us the way. Bet I know where it leads. The City of the Dark Sun.
I found another part of the journal! It says that Umbra could no longer control Zoth. He began to fear the Dark Sun after it had its revenge on the Watchmen.
Something Umbra was afraid of? That's not good. Zin, are you all right?
My head. Oh, I don't feel well. It's like a thousand dark whispers in my brain. Ancient, evil hate.
Sounds like we're in the right place.
Watchmen! They've been petrified!
That big glowing ball is Zoth. Can you feel its evil?
It's alive! It knows we're here!
Someone has aimed some kind of gun at the Dark Sun, but there's no ammo. Thank you.
I found the last piece of Umbra's journal. I have created a formula to destroy Zoth when fired from the cannon in the assembly hall. It will destroy the nightmare forever. But do I have the courage to do it?
There's a list of ingredients!
Liz, don't be foolish. Join me, and I will show you the same dark magic I taught Umbra. Together, we can rule Underworld!
I can hear Zoth in my head. We have to hurry!
This is your last chance, Liz. Join me, or I will destroy you and your friends!